Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, what should be the value of a if the value of 2x square plus x minus a equals to 5 when x is equal to 0? Let us now start with the solution. First of all, we will find out value of the given algebraic expression at x is equal to 0. So we can write, substituting x is equal to 0 in 2x square plus x minus a, we get 2x square plus x minus a is equal to 2 multiplied by square of 0 plus 0 minus a. We know this is the given algebraic expression and this is the given numerical value of x. So, to find the value of this algebraic expression at x is equal to 0, we will substitute 0 for x in this expression and we get this expression. Clearly we can see here, we have written 0 for x in this expression. Now, 2 multiplied by square of 0 is 0 only. We know 0 square is 0 and 2 multiplied by 0 is 0. Now, we will write plus 0 as it is and here we will write minus a. Now, 0 plus 0 is 0 and 0 minus a is equal to minus a only. So, we get value of 2x square plus x minus a is equal to minus a when x is equal to 0. We are also given that value of 2x square plus x minus a is equal to 5 when x is equal to 0. So from these two statements, we get minus a is equal to 5. Now, multiplying both the sides by minus 1, we get a is equal to minus 5. So, required value of a is equal to minus 5. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.